The paper from Nathan Wong's group at UC Irvine really was an important one because it really questions whether or not type 2 diabetes is really a coronary heart disease risk equivalent. And I thought that Nathan provided substantial evidence to indicate that to equate type 2 diabetes with coronary heart disease risk equivalency may be not well-founded. And I'm hopeful to see this work matured and ultimately submitted and accepted into publication in the near future.